kutsin na. May gulong eh. May gulong. Ay, hindi na. Okay, elephant show. Elephant show.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Southland Crocodile Farm in Sydney. In a few moments, we'll enjoy the exciting spectacle, Elephant's Entire History. For the first time in Thailand, you will have a glimpse of the close relationship that has existed over the centuries between the Thai nation and the elephant. A close relationship that has continued right up to the present day.
Awesome,
majestic, and loyal. The elephant has always been highly regarded for its intelligence and diligence. It owes a lofty position in the royal force of ancient Siam. Treated kindly, it can be a very gentle animal. Elephants found in Thailand are dark grey or greyish brown in colour, and average about 9 feet in height. That long trunk functions as an arm, as well as a nose. And those fearsome-looking tusks, randomly sought by traders in Hungary until recently, as steps were taken to protect the animals, can be used either to pull out humans or viciously stab an enemy.
Nahiya siya, tumalikot.
Oh, yeah. The elephant's tremendous size gives the impression it is a small canvas now. Well, looks can be deceiving. Elephants are relatively agile and able to move about the jungles with ease, nimbly negotiating winding pathways all over mountainous terrain. Although they are very frightening by other animals, their very presence is far as fear among the forest dwellers. Because of their great strength, intelligence, and willingness, elephants have always been used in Asia as work animals. They are adept in lifting or carrying heavy burdens, such as timber. Tame elephants also used for hunting and for the training of wild elephants.
Sana.
Only two species of elephants survive today, the Asian and the African varieties. Other species of the elephant tribe became extinct centuries ago.
Thank you.
that mission from the material parts, which fought side by side with the kings of ancient Siam. If it weren't for those Genoese who carried their kings and warriors into battle, Thailand may not have sustained its status as the land of the free. The rare and highly prized white elephants, actually albinos, have always been the favorite because they symbolize the monarchy. Since ancient times, all white elephants down in Thailand become the property of the king. The discovery of white elephant is considered an auspicious omen for the whole country. Several Thai monarchs have even been honored with the title King of the White Elephant. The majestic figure of the white elephant in a red background was the emblem of the Thai kingdom until the early 1900s. And even now, the Royal Thai Navy tripler has a white elephant prominently depicted in the center. The highest honor the king can bestow upon an individual is the Order of the White Elephant. Until recently, elephants were captured in the wild, and the hunt for the beasts was enacted with great ceremony, including offerings and incantations. Since elephants were much used in warfare, Thai kings were well versed in their hunting, training, and care. King Nawal's extensive knowledge of elephants was even recorded in a contemporary 17th century chronicle of the Ayutthaya Kingdom. With the exception of war, the elephant hunt was one of the most challenging events of former times. White elephants, hunters have to study thoroughly the elephant's patterns of behavior. Civilization too has destroyed much forest land, the habitat of the wonderful animals. Today, most of the elephants in captivity fall timber for the forest industry organization in various parts of the country. Thank you. Best Garden Coach. You can use reactions for the sound of the beat of the drum.
Of course.
nga. Parang maharang. Galing. Ah, nagpaligsahan sila. Dali. Go. Go. Wow, missing. Galing. Bong, nagis. Yehey.
This is a new era for the people as well as for the athletes. No wonder the war sport never came back. Nevertheless, this traditional form of warfare is still spectacle we will live and love forever.
What's
that?
ako.
Weave the tapestry of triumphs, glories, and struggles.